Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you a tool which will help you find all Wi-Fi passwords. First of all, go to the Google Chrome. Now you need to open a website called nirsoft.net. Okay, the website name is nirsoft.net. Now enter. Now there is a lot of tools given here, so you need to download. Now go to the under password recovery utilities, then you need to find the wireless key view, recover lost wireless network key stored on Windows. Now click on it. Now you need to download this software or this tool to view all the passwords. Now scroll down till you see the download link. Okay, as you scroll down under the feedback section, you can see the download wireless key before, 64 and 32 bit. So whatever you have, I have 64 bits, so I'm going to click here. Okay, so it will download the file in a zip file. Now click here and extract the file. Close. Now you can extract it or you can directly run the program for here only. Now wireless keyview.exe, that is a file. Double click. Now it is asking for password. Now go back to the site, Google Chrome. You can see the password here, zip file password. Simply copy it. Copy. Now paste. I click on OK. Now, do you want to allow this app from an unknown publisher to make changes? Click on yes. Okay, as you can see, these are all the Wi-Fi networks that I have been connected on this computer. Like Android AP, Home, Home 3, 4, 5 and all that. And the key type, now key. Now here is the password, that is under the key. You can see the passwords here. Of all the Wi-Fi's are connected to your computer at different times. So this is how you can find all the Wi-Fi passwords using this tool. So and this is a very small tool. It will download just in few seconds. So thank you for watching the video. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more tips and more tools just like this one. Thank you.